remember watching Game 6 of the 2015 NBA Finals, the Golden State Warriors won their first title in 40 years. I didn't really care one way or another. I wasn't a fan of either the Warriors or the Cavaliers. I just liked watching a good game. Warriors head coach Steve Kerr was being interviewed during the post-game pandemonium, and I thought, now there's a guy who's really had a charmed life. 6'3", athletic, poised, handsome. I remembered he was a broadcast commentator for NBA games at one point. He was articulate, smart, funny, and he had won championships as a player too. How many did he win? I got off the phone, I Googled Steve Kerr to refresh my memory, and I found his Wikipedia page. Good Lord. 5 NBA titles as a player, 3 with Michael Jordan and the Bulls, 2 with Tim Duncan and the Spurs. Man, some guys, life just kind of opens up for them. Envious, I scrolled down further and read this. On the morning of January 18, 1984, Steve's father, Malcolm, then the president of the American University of Beirut, was shot twice in the back of his head by terrorists outside his office. Murdered in cold blood by members of the Shia Lebanese militia Islamic Jihad. Steve Kerr was 18 years old. The obvious lesson here is you can triumph over any adversity, and that is a valid takeaway. But the lesson I drew that night in 2015 is everyone's life is full of untold obstacles, trials, and tribulations. And rather than covet the success of another person, just cheer them on and get busy living your own life and tell the world your tale.